secret for looking so good. And to have so much energy.
I wish I knew what my secret was, but I just try to be good to people, to be honest and true in my relationships, always straightforward and honest, and to make a positive impact on the world. That's what I've been trying to do all these years.
So I've done that.
Well, thank you. Yes, I do.
Especially
this lady.
That's a great support.
Yeah.
With, 56 years here.
I mean, together.
And how long here at Trianon? How long have you been here?
21 years.
21 years.
It's a long time.
Right. Happy birthday.
Thank you.
That was good.
First of all, I really thank you so very much for this event. I've, Shirley and I have been here for 21 years, and we've been through a lot of different management companies and styles, projects and so on. But I want to tell you, I think we finally lucked out when we got ego.
Yeah.
Igor,
we did.
He's
why
going
is he recording this whole thing, though? That's my question.
I think what we should do is to get together with Igor and organize to buy the place.
There we go.
I think so, too.
Yeah.
I have a lot of tickets ready available.
So,
you know, what I need is actually birthdays from every single one of you. I have half of the building.
Huh?
I have yours, okay. I have JR's. Shirley's, yeah. I don't have Janine's, I have
you want birthday, not birth.
Not birth year.
Yeah. Yours.
All information and favorites too.
So that whole 39 thing is going to get blown right out of the door.
Give me one more second. I have never tried to imagine what being 80 must be like. It's a condition that has come upon me. And one day I woke up and Shirley said, oh my God, you're going to be 80. I thought, shut up.
It's just 40 twice.
Yeah, right. But I've been blessed, not only with Shirley, who's been my partner since the day we met, on a blind date.
No way. No way, on a blind date.
Met on a blind date.
His vision's gotten better since then.
But also with our two daughters, and now two sons-in-law.
Oh.
And our granddaughter,
who's
just a doll by any measure. But also, we've been enriched by friends. And it is this expression of friendship and warmth that brings us together today, thanks to Igor.
Not just to me, everybody was equally.
Well, I want to say thanks.
Thank you.
And I really want you to know that I appreciate
the fact that you decided to do this, and I hope you realize you're doing it for all of us, not just for me. Mm-hmm. Because we have been really a great family. I mean, we've gone to war against some people.
And we're still warring.
No, really, we have. I mean, yeah, we ran some out. So it's that spirit, which I think Igor has reignited. And we're really so grateful for that. Because we choose to live here. We're not obligated to live here. And the building has all kinds of problems and so on, but its greatest value really is in the form of the tenants and the people who find a kind of essential sameness in values and attitudes that bring us together as tenants under this roof.
This is not a place to raise two little boys, but I want to.
No, it is a place. No, we'll take them.
Exactly.
We'll take the boys.
I think they are adopted by everyone.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, sure.
Yes, they have lots of aunties and uncles.
I thought it was smoke.
So,
you too?
I just want to say thank you so very much. The symbolism of what you've done in this event goes far beyond my birthday and my 80th year. And I want to thank you for reigniting the spark that has kept us alive and together in this space for so long. Thank
wow.
you.
You know, in Russia they say, tell me who your friends are and I'll tell you who you are.
Okay.
So just looking at everybody around you.
Well, looking around the room, yeah, right. That's terrific.
We'll love you. Okay.
I like the history and the romance and the architecture and the both internal and external beauty of this building.
And how long can we keep this?
It harkens back to a more gracious time. We've been here for 21 years and we've enjoyed every single minute of it.
I love this building. What's there to not love about this gorgeous building? It's got a lot of Hollywood history. I mean, we're living in a chateau, a French chateau. But what I really love the most about this building is the fact that I am one block north of Griffith Park and one block south of Urban Jungle. What more can I want in Los Angeles?
And how long have you been here?
I've been here since 1998.
The history and the culture of the building. It's really a nice, beautiful building. And someone who appreciates architecture, someone who appreciates features, that will understand it's an old building and it comes with its pitfalls. But it's, you know, just a nice place to live. And a great community.
And you gave a birth to two kids here in this building?
Not in the building, but yes. They,
yeah. While living here?
Yeah, they live in a castle, and they're in a. I mean, Oliver told his teacher he lives in a castle, and the teacher didn't believe him.
Here is the castle.
Here.